your stuff.
Like most Mormon young men, had to leave home for a rigorous rite of passage.
And that means standing up for the faith under very adverse circumstances. It means working hard